we are having an important question again. Now, the question is x cube plus x square plus x plus 1 dy by dx 2x square plus x. Now, dy is equal to 2x square plus x upon x cube plus x square plus x plus 1 dx. Dy is equal to 2x square plus x upon, just making the factors, now we are having x plus 1 and x square plus 1 dx. Now, integrating both sides, integration of dy is equal to integration of 2x square plus x upon x plus 1 x square plus 1 dx. Now, using partial fraction, okay, we are having now 2x square plus x upon x plus 1 x square plus 1 is equal to a upon x plus 1 plus bx plus c upon x square plus 1. x square plus x is equal to a with x square plus 1 plus bx plus c with x plus 1 using partial fraction. x square plus x is equal to ax square plus a plus bx square plus bx plus cx plus c. Now, x square plus x is equal to a plus b x square plus b plus c with x plus a plus c. Now, what we are having, a plus b is equal to 2, b plus c is equal to 1, and a plus c is equal to 0. Okay, now on solving, a is equal to 1 upon 2, b is equal to 3 upon 2, and c is equal to minus 1 upon 2. Now, integration of dy is equal to integration of a 1 by 2, 1 upon 2, upon x plus 1 dx plus 3 upon 2x plus 1 upon 2 upon x square plus 1 dx. Now this becomes integration of dy is equal to 1 upon 2 1 upon x plus 1 dx. Sorry, here it is minus, it is negative, minus 1 by 2 plus 3 upon 2 integration of x upon x square plus 1 dx, negative of 1 upon 2 1 upon x square plus 1 dx. So now this becomes y is equal to 1 upon 2 log mod of x plus 1 plus 3 by 2 integration of x upon x square plus 1 dx, negative of 1 upon 2 tan inverse x plus c. Now integration of x upon x square plus 1 dx, let x square plus 1 is equal to t, differentiating 2x dx is equal to dt and x dx is equal to dt upon 2. So now we are having y is equal to half log mod of x plus 1 plus 3 upon 4 integration of dt upon t minus 1 upon 2 tan inverse x plus c. Okay, so this becomes y is equal to 1 upon 2 log x plus 1 plus 3 by 4 log mod of t minus 1 upon 2 tan inverse x plus c. One upon two log x plus 1 plus 3 by 4 log x square plus 1 minus 1 upon 2 y is equal to 1 upon 4. Now taking LCM, we are having 2 log x plus 1 plus 3 log x square plus 1 minus 1 upon 2 tan inverse x plus c. 1 upon 4 log x plus 1 whole square plus log x square plus 1 whole cube minus 1 upon 2 tan inverse x plus c. And finally this becomes y is equal to 1 by 4 log x plus 1 whole square x square plus 1 whole cube minus 1 upon 2 tan inverse x plus c. Now let this be equation 1. Now put in x is equal to 0, y is equal to 1 in equation 1. Now, y is 1, okay, and x is 0. So, we are having 1 is equal to 1 upon 4 log 1 plus c. Tan inverse 0 is equal to 0. Now, substituting c is equal to 1 in equation 1. In equation 1, so we are having y is equal to 1 by 4 log x plus 1 square, x square plus 1 cube minus 1 upon 2 tan inverse x plus 1. This is the answer. Required particular solution.